Hiram Stevens Maxim revolutionized warfare with the invention of the automatic machine gun, but suffered hearing loss due to prolonged exposure to its noise. His son, Hiram Percy Maxim, later invented the silencer, addressing the very issue his father faced.